Welcome back, Hot Stuffers. Today, instead of going to Nashville to shoot, we actually brought Nashville to you. Hi, everyone. I'm Ian Drew, senior editor of Us Weekly magazine. And today's special guest, all the way up here from Tennessee, is, drumroll please, Blake Shelton.
Happy to be here.
Happy to be here, too. His new album, In Stores Now. We gave it a great review in Us Weekly.
Blake, thank God. This would have been really embarrassing.
Exactly.
Had you not done that.
And for now, these are the top five sizzling stories from our new issue here on usmagazine.com. First up, John Gosselin does not want Kate to do Dancing with the Stars. Yes, Kate Gosselin has just been announced. She's going to be on Dancing with the Stars. Would you ever do Dancing with the Stars, Blake?
No.
No.
Absolutely not.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you got too much else going on. But Kate doesn't, so she decided to do it. John is apparently angry because she'll be spending less time with the kids and is not giving him any more custody. Meanwhile, another source says she loves publicity, but John's rep says that's actually not true. He's happy for her and supports her because she's part of his family.
Really?
Yeah.
I can't imagine she loves publicity.
Yeah, I know.
Never see her picture.
Next up, Kourtney Kardashian nurses in public. Did you know that? Like, we're all wondering if she was even breastfeeding. I mean,
wish I would have been there.
Yeah, well, we weren't there exactly. She was talking about it. She wasn't actually doing it. Over lunch at the Polo Lounge at the Beverly Hills Hotel last week with her sisters and her mom and an unknown gentleman, not Scott Disick, the father of her baby Mason. And she was just saying, I whip it out whenever in public, I don't care. But luckily, sister Chloe is there to tell her whenever she's gone too far, she was saying.
Yeah. So my sister does the same thing for me back home when I whip it out.
TMI. We can put the split rumors to rest about Rob Pattinson and Kristen Stewart. Oh. You know, the Twilight hotties, they're supposedly hooking up. Well, they were kissing again, and not broken up, but kissing again while watching his sister Lizzie perform in London last week. And some British politicians were also tweeting that they saw them kissing. So they're still on. No, don't worry about it. There'll be a sequel.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about.
And next up, Levi Johnston. I bet you've all been wondering what's happened to him after he had a baby with Sarah Palin's daughter and then went on to do Playgirl. Well, he's going to go into acting now. Don't worry, not music. He's not going to become a country star like everyone else does these days. But he's been taking acting classes, and a source even says he's turned down roles on Desperate Housewives and True Blood. But meanwhile, the creator of True Blood says that they only hire real actors on the show, and he was never offered a part.
Can you give me a copy of those naked pictures of him?
Okay. Do you ever wonder what celebrities' brothers and sisters look like, if they look like them, or, you know, people wonder. Well, you could see Jessica Alba going to a Lakers game last week with her brother, Josh, in this week's VIP scene.
If I was her brother, I would be trying to make out with her.
There you go. You'd be like the Angelina Jolie and of your generation.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know, Angelina Jolie made out with her own brother at the Oscars.
Really?
Yeah, or Golden Globes.
Makes me feel better about my situation back home.
There you go. See? This is how rumors get started around here. Well, I'm afraid that's all the time we have left for this week, unless Blake would like to reveal any more scintillating tidbits from his past.
I've said enough.
Okay. Well, thanks for coming by anyway. We'll see you next time that you're roll through town, hopefully.
And very often.
I'm Ian Drew, senior editor for Us Weekly magazine. These stories and much, much more are all in our new issue on Newsstands Now.